procession from Westminster Hall is now all in place.